Think you have good coordination? Well, you're probably not as agile as MIT's Cheetah 3 robot. In a new video, MIT demonstrates how the 90-pound robot, which is about the size of a full-grown Labrador dog, can climb a flight of stairs littered with obstacles like rolls of tape and wooden blocks, while blind. Cheetah 3 can also gallop, jump, spin around, and walk on three legs, all without relying on cameras or external environmental sensors. There are many unexpected behaviors the robot should be able to handle without relying too much on vision. Vision can be noisy, slightly inaccurate, and sometimes not available. So researchers want the robot to rely more on tactile information. That way, it can handle unexpected obstacles while moving fast. The team developed two new algorithms, which allow Cheetah to blindly walk up clustered staircases, gallop across rough terrain, and quickly recover its balance after being pushed. MIT researchers plan to show off the robot's vision-free capabilities at the International Conference on Intelligent Robots in Madrid, coming up in October. Cheetah 3 is designed to carry out dangerous tasks like inspecting power plants or exploring disaster zones. There are countless occasions where we would want to send robots to do simple tasks instead of humans. Dangerous, dirty, and difficult work can be done much more safely through remote-controlled robots than sending in a real-life person.